easy. I wanted him so much. And somehow I got him. The first time I caught him in a lie, it didn't matter. Then there were more lies, and more. He kept borrowing money, always promising to pay it back, but when he had money, he never did. I told myself he would, eventually. The stories he told his friends, about dumb things I'd never done, and clever things he'd never said. It's been over a year, and every time I tried to tell him I wasn't happy, he told me I was imagining it. And I thought, maybe I was. He was so sure. I've been sitting here and waiting for an hour, trying not to psych myself up, trying not to work up the nerve in case it fails me when... My mobile rings. It's his number, and I wait for three rings before answering.
Hello?
Hi. You want to come over for some fun? Never call me again. I hang up before he can reply. Then I stare at the phone for a full minute, waiting again. It rings again, and his number flashes up. Suddenly I realize I'm breathing hard. I push the button to end the call. There. Easy.